The jackpot is $2.7 million, and someone will definitely win it tonight. The McHenry VFW is set to resume ticket sales here at 9 o'clock this morning, and long lines are likely later. The jackpot rolled over last week since Tuesday's drawing did not reveal the Queen of Hearts. With new rules and a deadline looming, the VFW will have to keep drawing cards starting at 8 o'clock tonight until there is a winner of the jackpot. Scores of people have already bought their $5 tickets, and many more are sure to join in the frenzy today. The payout is actually just half of the jackpot. 40% of more than $5.4 million will go to the McHenry VFW, and 10% will kick off the next round. The previous raffle funded big improvements to this VFW post and major support for veterans' causes and programs. So here, ticket sales 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. tonight. The drawing is at 8 o'clock tonight. And the success of Queen of Hearts raffles have other VFW posts and organizations organizing their own contests. But this is the biggie here in McHenry, Robin and Lorraine. It's probably because it's such a win-win, because no matter what, someone out there will win, but also local veterans will win. That's the latest live from McHenry. Back to you guys in the studio.